A Metro police officer is arrested, accused of felony child abuse. Yesterday, Officer Brandon Pierce was booked into the North Las Vegas Community Correctional Center. Pierce has been employed with Metro since 2023. He will be placed on suspension with pay pending further investigation.